Thank you. Thank you. gonna say my thank yous now before our last piece. It's at this point in the program at VMEA that they would present a couple plaques and recognitions for the students, so this is an actual break they will have in the program, so they'll get used to that feeling before their last piece. If you've never met before, my name's Adam Foreman, the band director at Thomas Jefferson High School for Science and Technology. They made me say the whole thing. And it's my real pleasure to be here tonight. Thank you so much to Mr. Wong and the Westfield High School Band and band boosters and administration here for allowing us to come over this season. It's a mutually beneficial performance for us because the students get to play through all this literature. We're providing about half the percussion equipment, and so is West Springfield, so all our students are getting a chance to play on that equipment. Because as a percussionist, which I am, it's one of those things you never think about, that a lot of times you go to a concert and you have to play on something you've never actually played on before. It's just slightly different, unlike your flute that goes with you. So that's been really helpful, and to kind of plan a new space and just get used to that experience. So thanks so much for having us out. Thanks so much to all the TJ parents who are here and are going with us on Thursday. If you are headed to conference, we hope to see you there. We are performing at 4:45 on Thursday, and I believe West Springfield is 4:45 on Friday. So we're split up throughout the 2 days, and we're really looking forward to that performance. Thank you so much for coming out here tonight. I hope you enjoyed our portion, and stick around, and Western Pool will be taking the stage shortly after us. And once again, thanks so much to them for having us out tonight, and we will close with an Omar Thomas piece that's also relatively new, which is of our new debut.
Thank you.